Hey you guys, Jerk120 here to give a deck overview of my probably personal favorite deck of cards, the Black Scorpion deck. If you take a look, there's a Joker, it's a Scorpion, and it's got a gaff card. It can be either the Six of Diamonds, or it can also be the Nine of Clubs. Here is the beautiful black and yellow and white and blue Black Scorpion deck. And this card also comes with two other gaff cards. Comes with two additional Aces of Spades, but the Scorpion is actually holding a card. Here's the traditional Ace of Spades, and here is the gaff card. He's holding the Ace of Spades, or he's holding the Ace of Diamonds. So, you have someone force a card, they have the Ace of Diamonds, you take it, you shake it, whoa. That Scorpion just found their card. Mama. Moving right along, before I go with anything that's too fancy on this, I want to show you the back of the card. It's just your traditional bicycle playing back, rider back, except, you know, the edges are black, and this is yellow. So, that is why it's my favorite, because black and yellow are my two most favorite colors. Traditional bicycle, very standard deck of cards, and then here's the faces of them, pretty much. They have some blue hues in them where they deemed necessary. But other than that, is pretty much this inverted image, and all the red cards are white instead of being red. And it's cool. I probably like these cards more, gravitate them more, because I'm a Michigan boy. And blue and yellow are Michigan's colors. So that's probably another reason why I gravitate more towards these cards in addition to them being black and yellow. My favorite card, King of Hearts. Again, this is just a deck overview. This deck, if you have a standard bicycle deck of cards, this feels no different from a standard bicycle deck of cards. So I like it personally. I found that because I'm starting to like it, more people are starting to like it. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Hopefully it's a good thing, because that means that more of these decks will stay like on the market and they won't fade away. So I can still keep buying them and keep giving them away and all that good stuff. So I'm happy. I'm happy about it for sure. But there's how the faces of them look. Very beautiful. Very simple deck cards. It handles just like a bicycle deck of cards. So, just wanted to give you that quick overview, show you what comes with it, give you some ideas of what you could do with it. And this deck is usually the deck I give away the most, and it is also my favorite deck of cards, and it is in the running for all of my giveaways that I do on my channel. Every time I gain 1,000 subscribers, I give away free decks of cards, and there are three of these like in the mix to potentially be given away, and I believe I've already given away one of them in my giveaways. So thanks for subscribing, and I'll leave a link so you can buy it if you so desire. I usually get mine off of exclusively amazon.com. So if you're out of the country, you just may have to wait for me to give it away, and cross your fingers, knock on wood, that I ship it to you straight to your doorstep. So thank you for subscribing. I'm out. Detroit!